Copa Joan Jett e Billy Idol. Agora vai, agora vai.
Imagens aéreas. Show começando, senhoras e senhores. Descubra o seu Lola.
No Multishow e no Canal Biz.
E vai que vai, Miley Cyrus.
Where is my mind? I've been getting for your dreaming, blessing for. thank you for coming out. I fucking love that new song of hers. I am the fucking number one artist in the fucking world on my stage tonight. That's fucking right. Anita's one of those people that I know that if I call her just to come fucking chat it up with me in my room, talk me off the ledge about some fucking boy or some shit, she would be there. But if I called Anita, I told her I wanted to go out, I wanted to have the biggest fucking party that the world has ever seen, she would make sure that I had the fucking craziest party. And if I called her and told her I needed her to come to Lollapalooza and do her new song for me, she would do that too. I'm gonna have to start coming to Brazil more often so I can see Anita. She's got one of the biggest bangers out in the entire fucking world right now. And one of the first, if not, I believe she is the first Brazilian artist to ever do so. It's a long time coming, but if it was gonna be somebody, I'm glad that it's my girl, Anita. And speaking of bangers, I got a couple fucking bangers of my own. Let's go.
call me up, I'm scoring. Hit it like a free throw, tongue out like I'm Jordan. Molly, Molly, come swing the thing right by me. Got a joint if you wanna get stoned, got choppers if they wanna try me. Pro athlete, I'm not no wannabe. Waitress asked how many bottles, I said 23.
Put on my Jesus down. Yeah. Naughty by nature like a hip hop parade. Hands in the sky, from side to side. Feet on the floor, turn up now. In the fur, my fur, shades on. Jacket butt, any skirt with my J's on. In the fur, I'm hurt, shades on.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I'm gonna sit right here. Thank you so much. Thank you, Brazil. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you so much, everybody. I think probably everybody heard the news that we lost a legend in rock music yesterday, my friend Taylor Hawkins. And I just want to send my most peaceful wishes to Foo Fighters family and to the Hawkins family. I don't know how much I'm gonna be able to sing this next song or how much I'm gonna get through it. But a couple of days ago, I don't know, you guys, I'm sure you probably saw that we had a pretty terrifying experience on our end too. And we were flying one of the other festivals and our plane fucking got struck by lightning and we had to make this emergency landing and the first person that I called was Taylor because he was already at the festival. And that would have been a time that I would have gotten to see my friend and I didn't. So it makes me really sad. But I would have done anything to hang out with him one more time. But I know that any time that I get on stage and any time that I get to play with my band, which if anything ever fucking happened to any one of them, it would fucking kill me. So I couldn't imagine how the Foo Fighters feel today. And but this song is called Angels Like You, and I want to dedicate it to them. But you guys are gonna have to help me. Seem a little vain for the moment, but Taylor was a rock star, but he was also a showman. He understands. Check my makeup. I still look pretty good. Almost. My lipstick looks great. Thank you, thank you. All right, we can do this next one.
Sometimes I get a little too hurt. Got my mind going places it ain't wanna go. And sometimes I get a little too low. Can't see myself through the fire and smoke. But you, like a neon light, shining through a door that I can't keep closed. sometimes I stay up all night, 'cause you don't ever talk to me in my dreams. I think about eventually you're the name, down to do the record like a movie scene. Yeah, in my head I did my very best saying, but I think of you and don't know why I still feel, why I still feel high. Oh, 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 oh. Sometimes I get a little too hurt. Very best saying bye, bye. I don't miss you, but I think of you.
Broken silence, I'm thunder crashing in the dark. Crashing dark.
listen, when things break, that's what resilience and perseverance is for. But also, honey, you can put that shit back together with enough tape, enough glue. I'm made of the shit. People think that I'm skin and bone just like everybody else, but I'm just like every other drag queen. Glue, duct tape, and some fucking lipstick. And everything's gonna be all right. I see you down there, isn't that right? With enough glue and duct tape, we can do anything. Now before we continue, priorities. All right. This song is for everybody here in Brazil. For everybody that's been so loyal and supportive, this song is for you.
I was 5 and he was 6. Rode on horses made of sticks. He wore black and I wore white. He would
boys win the fight, bang, bang. He shot me down, bang, bang. I hit the ground, bang, bang. Awful sound, bang, bang. My baby shot me down.
You wish that you could be.
Moment. Oh my God. Come here. Y'all are probably more scared than I am. All right. It is my honor to introduce Vinny and Victor, who I believe became boyfriends at one of my shows almost 10 years ago. Who's doing the honors?
Que honra segurar esse microfone. 7 anos atrás foi a última vez que ela veio ao Brasil. Uma semana depois a gente começou a namorar. Porque eu não aguentei viver esse momento sem você. Aí hoje a gente veio, chegou às 9, ficou ali o dia inteiro. E aí a gente vai viver isso pro resto da vida junto, porque eu quero saber se... Você quer casar comigo?
Yes! Forever, bitch! Yes! Congratulations! Honey, I hope your marriage goes better than mine. Mine was a fucking disaster. But nothing quick is ever that bad. You can handle anything for a couple of months. All right. I want to dedicate this song to Vinny and Victor, my new friends. This song is about love, which is something we can never have enough of. And we don't have enough. We got to keep giving it out. This song is called You.
Deal out the cards, smoke Cuban cigars, get kicked out of bars before I do. But only, oh, it's gonna get me with you. And I wanna drive down to Texas, flip off my exes, get kind of reckless in that wild, wild, wild sex under the moon. But only if it's with you. pick a fight to make up on the floor of your room. Only if it's with you. And I want to cut off my hair and kick off my boots, dance in the wind just to do it again. Yeah, it's true. But only if it's with you. I got some baggage, let's do some damage. I am not made for no horse and carriage. You know I'm savage, sure looking passive. I want that late night sea magic that's forever lasting. I'm kind of crazy, that's how you make me. Light on me, Jesus, oh baby, he saves me. I'm blind, but only if it's with you. Inside my ears and you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaking. I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my
walked away. I will always want you. I can't live a life running for my life. I will always want you.
Yeah.
party in the USA. My new live album, Attention, Miley Live, is out on April 1st. It's not just my live album, it's our live album. We made that set list together, me and all my fans. This record is a gift for all of you. Attention, Miley Live, April 1st.
Miley.